Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to avoid those pesky tolls when using Google Maps. So check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Explorer, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about travel, exploring, and discovery, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. So today I've got a quick video for you. I'm going to show you how to turn off the toll roads when using Google Maps. Recently we were in Florida, and we were not going a very far distance from our hotel, and there was toll roads to the shopping center, and we didn't want to pay that, we just wanted to take an alternate route. Also, we had a rental car, so they charge you extra if you're using the tolls. So today I'm going to show you how to turn that off when you're using Google Maps, that you can go a different route and avoid the tolls altogether. So let's get right into it.
So let's go ahead and open up Google Maps on our phone. And I've already got Fort Lauderdale, Florida preloaded on here. So we're going to click on directions. And today, why don't we use Fort Lauderdale to Miami as an example. I've already searched that up, so you can just click on Miami here. And it's going to come up with a result using toll roads. It's 41 minutes and 30 miles is what it's telling us it's going to be. Up here in the top right-hand corner, you're going to see three dots, and this is the button you're going to want to push to get into the settings. And there's an option here called Route Options. That's what we're going to be pushing today. And you can see there's a checkbox here for avoid toll roads. So make sure you click that check mark in there and click done, and it's going to recalculate the total time. So remember, we were at 41 minutes and 30 miles. Now it's jumped up to 45 minutes and 30 miles. So it's a little bit longer not taking the toll roads. So you'll have to judge for yourself if that's worth it. Up here at the top, you can see it says avoiding tolls on the route. So you can always see if that's there. There are also a couple other interesting options in the route options menu. The first one at the bottom here being avoid ferries. So that might be something if you don't want to go on a ferry boat. And the other one is avoid motorways. So if you want to avoid those, you can select that there. So it may take you a little bit longer to get there with these options selected, but it could also save you some money.
So I hope this video helped you out in how to avoid toll roads while using Google Maps. If it did, remember to give it a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Explorer because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks for watching and take care.